Hello everyone, Amazon here, and welcome to Terraria, our new Terraria Let's Play. That's my really good world, but today we're going to be doing something different. So, I'm here with Awesome.
Hello.
And I'm just going to make some... That looks really ugly, so I'm not going to... What would you do? What do you usually choose that?
I don't know, I just like character.
Okay, I'll be this guy. Have a nice little... just that sort of a color mohawk. Oh well, I'm not. There. Now, boy, I'm gonna do normal mode because I'm a bit, you know, hair color, that color. My shirt color can be like a. What would work?
Honestly, if I die and hardcore, will I become a ghost?
No, you'll just have to leave. My undershirt color will be... I don't know. That looks really bad. Okay, it's gonna look black. And then my shoes can be like just a normal color, like white. That looks very strange. And my eye color can be blue. So why not? My skin color. Ooh, how can be any of these? Do you just do a normal skin color?
Don't know.
Okay, create character. Now I'm gonna name him Amazon Highlander. I'll call him Maze Balls. Oh wait, Amaz. Oh, how about we have to name him something really weird. So I'll call mine Python. Python. Now I'll call mine. It's like that Pokemon. There's my good world. No games found. Okay, I have to get how to join the game. Oh, create world. Do large, should we?
Yeah.
We'll call it world.
Do not start anything until I come on.
Okay. No, I might do a little bit. I might like get some wood while
you're playing. You only get wood, don't go in chest and all that.
Nah, I could, maybe.
No.
I'll give you some stuff, like. Sand is overpowered. Okay, so. You won't take full damage if you have a lucky horseshoe.
I've got one of those.
Yeah, on your 3DS.
It's made of obsidian.
3DS. Okay, wait. Still recording, yeah. Wait, guys. My laptop is very low. And I'm not... This. Sorry if this isn't the best quality, but it's the best we can do, isn't it?
Yeah.
What was that?
Yeah?
What's yeah?
It means yes.
Oh. No, I'm just kidding. I didn't hear that. Ow! Hello everyone, Amazon here, and welcome to a new... We already did the intro, didn't we?
Well, yeah, we did, actually.
Oh, you always do that hairstyle. I'll just get heaps of wood. Should we just put our house here?
Yeah, put it
there. At spawn, because this is pretty flat.
Yellow.
Is that... What is the skin colour going to be? I've got 100 words. I've got 100 word. What's his name gonna be?
I can't.
Are you just gonna call him like Jack or something? I call my guy like Yveltal.
No.
Jad. Your Jad could be okay. Jad. What's wrong with Jad?
Yeah.
Jad.
Yeah.
Call him Jade. Like Jay. Jay? I don't know. Jack.
I'm here. Jack is born.
Jack
is Pokey Sword. I'll go this way.
Pokemon.
Pokemon. I killed a bunny.
That's a bit mean.
Butterfly die.
You know, Stampy would be very. Oh, we should build a house in this tree.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm so gonna do that. This is awesome.
It's I got some torches.
Just you get actual wood. That's so cool. Oh, this is such a lucky find, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And you get wood from breaking it as well. Which is, did you find a chest? What are you doing? Wait, can you climb on that stuff?
Yeah.
That's so majestic.
You know that you're such a noob.
Well, I didn't know that before.
Why didn't you know that?
Hey, could you come up here? Like, this is where our house is gonna be.
I don't know.
Wait, does it have it on the map? Yeah.
A test.
Oh, it probably doesn't have good stuff.
Oh.
Got boomerang and it does 7 damage. So it's better than your copper broadsword.
Yeah.
Oh, there's heaps of trees here as well. So
I got something good.
I haven't found a chest yet.
A snow biome.
Oh, for some reason, this newly generated world is better than my old world.
I got boomerang.
This is actually cool. Maybe it's updated more. It's better than my
home. You're a penguin.
We have like heaps of trees. Oh, there's a penguin. Kill the penguin.
Model flip.
Die. Poke you.
Poke you to death.
Pokemon. No, I couldn't be bothered.
I love Pokemon.
I got 150 wood.
Oh, so good.
What
I can't make it.
Oh yep, I think I found a chest. Oh, I don't. Have I killed a slime? I still haven't got any gel from a slime, which is.
Don't have gel.
Do you have gel?
No. 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 No.
Where am I going?
I don't know where you're going. A slime.
That's a slime. I'm pretty sure.
Dum, 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 no.
What's
this? Eat forceful boomerang. Hi.
Oh, it's iron. Okay.
Sea slime. Yep.
I think this would be useful.
I killed the penguin like you asked.
Yay! This episode should be called like Penguin Murder.
Penguin Murder.
Oh, I can't see a thing down here. Slime! Yeah, there's a slime.
Get some torches.
Hello, die, slime, die. Please. I got gel, finally.
Poke.
I can make a wooden platform and a workbench.
Oh yeah, workbench. I found the corruption!
Oh, that's probably not a good thing.
The corruption!
That's not a good thing.
Help me.
Oh, I just found torches anyway. That's a bit sad.
Oh no. The corruption's after me! Get eco wood and run! Oh.
No. Oh, I found it's a copper down here.
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
no. No.
You know, it's like getting dark.
Eternal souls.
That's a bit scary.
Help me. No. Help. Recoil.
Did you seriously just use a recoil? Okay, let's go to the house.
It's called potions. Use them wisely.
You did not.
Hi, Mohawk weirdo.
How dare you insult my
luscious Mohawk? You don't have a luscious Mohawk. I shall hit you with a boomerang.
It's better than yours.
Your
Mohawk looks ugly. I'm at the tree. Oh, we should, you know, you can do that and then, like, have your names colored.
You're Bellator.
Jack is now that color.
I like green.
It's my favorite color.
Yellow? Yeah. Yellow suits him.
Okay, yeah, now let's stop in our house.
I'm gonna go.
What, why?
I found the corruption!
Okay, go back to the corruption then.
Right.
Yeah, then get some item, get some materials.
I know there's good armor there in the corruption.
Yeah, I know.
It's like corruption armor, I don't know what it's called. We have a crimson biome.
Oh!
Yveltal's going to die!
Yveltal! This is slime gang. They're all ganging up on me. So guys, the pixel mod series isn't going too well because we just got a bit bored of it, didn't we?
Oh, watch this.
I've got 155 iron mega gap bar.
Watch this.
Yeah.
I don't care about this pickaxe. All this.
Why?
Look at this.
Oh wow. Hey, how did you do that again? I forgot.
I'm not telling you.
No, please, I forgot. I can't do it. A godly copper pickaxe. It does 5 damage.
You got a godly copper pickaxe?
Yeah, it's not very good.
I got legendary.
Oh wow, how much stuff does it do?
Wait, let me see yours.
I got a shameful wooden sword.
This is just 5 damage.
Does it just do 5 damage?
5 damage. It's a 7.
I think I got a bad one. A bad wooden sword. A shame.
This is rubbish.
That's so bad.
I mean,
my luck is so bad. I just made you one as well. A wooden sword. A normal one does more damage. That's disgraceful. You have a chance of getting a good or bad one of it. I made a titanium one once, and it was worth. Wait, did you take the chest with you?
What?
Did you take the chest back with you?
Oh, guys, I'm getting it. My birthday's really close, and I'm getting a Nintendo Switch.
And that has Terraria on it. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, well, Terraria might be coming out on it.
I heard it just came out on the Wii U not long ago.
What sword did I get? I just got a wooden sword.
Oh, that looks. Wait, where'd you get that? Where are those wooden. Where are those from?
It's called the Corruption!
Do you go to the Corruption to get it?
Go to the Corruption!
Okay.
Bulbasaur!
Why do you like Bulbasaur so much?
Bulba!
I don't like Bulbasaur, he's a.
Star! Bulbasaur will kill ya! The Corruption!
Okay.
I've seen that. The Corruption!
Why do you like the corruption so much?
I'm gonna get some more wood so you can get like really good stuff.
Where are you exactly? You serious? I can't even see where you are. Are you over there? What? Why can't I see you?
It's called the corruption powers. The corruption.
You're even on my map. Wait, let's meet up. Look, we're not even on each other's maps. That's messed up. Ew. I'm just gonna squirrel. I'm at the ropes. That's so cool. Those ropes. Wait, let's somehow meet up or something.
I'm gonna take a direction. I'm gonna stop saying that now.
Please.
Throat hurts.
The corruption. I've got way more wood than you do.
I don't really care about
the
sword.
I've got a better sword.
How much damage?
Does 17? That doesn't say 7. I've got a shameful wooden sword as well.
I got 10.
If you get a brutal or something of your sword, that's gonna do like 12 damage, you know.
Oh yeah, no, it's only 15 because it adds 5. If I get a godly, it'll add 25.
Wait, does it actually?
Yeah, because that's what your pickaxe does.
Mine's just godly, but it only does 5 damage.
Look, plus 25.
Plus 25 damage. That's pretty good. That's actually really good.
It does 5 damage.
So I might. I may as well just hit things with my pickaxe.
It does 5 damage.
What the hell is down here?
I've been down there.
The corruption is here. Look at this. Oh no, that's worse. That's not even that good.
Yep. I I gotta get this wood quick smart.
Could you get me some?
No, no, no.
Yes.
I'm wood. It's been the time in here. Die. Die, corruption eaters.
Help me. I don't think you're doing much damage though.
Yeah, I just killed it.
Could you please get me some? Okay, I'm in the corruption now.
Oh, look at this. I'm just chopping wood while just killing them.
Hey, how do I not see you though? That's so random. Hello. I just jumped over them.
Can I even use my sword?
Ebon wood. I've nearly got more ebon wood than you do.
It's because I use it.
Yeah, but you've been collecting more. Ah, yeah, I've got more ebon wood than you do now.
Is the screen all fuzzy like Slenderman or whatever?
I just collected 9 ebon wood.
Ah! I'm gonna die in here. Pretty cool.
Ouch. They're all off to me now, you idiot.
It's called potions, dude.
I just died. Oh, I lost the gold coin, no!
You lost the gold coin!
And it flew through the ground as well.
And it's all because I'm at it.
We don't even see each other's characters, so that's
damn.
A bit... Yeah.
Squirrel. Squirrel. Maybe we can't see him in the night. Die in a hole.
That's our house.
I'm hiding. Can I craft stuff?
Yeah.
I can't because I don't have.
I'm already at the house. Hey. Oh, jeez.
I died!
From what?
Poo pickle!
Oh, well, I nearly died again.
Just die.
Why are we dying so much? My Yveltal's face was torn off by a zombie.
God, delicious.
What is that torch?
Help
hey,
me.
Jack. Oh, maybe it's because we're on enemy teams. Yeah, maybe that. I'll try switching to the green team.
How do I get out of this ingredient?
Yeah, I can see your face now.
How do I get out of this ingredients thing? How do I get out of this?
How do you get out of it? You just press the bumper.
Oh, how do I get out of it? I can't get
press
out
B.
of this.
Press B.
How do you get out of it?
That you're out of it.
No, I want to get out of this freaking box. Oh,
you press X.
No help whatsoever.
I helped you. I put your finger over the button. What is wrong with this base? What is wrong with this stupid tree now?
Nice.
It's because it's night. Is this guy called Bowen? I don't even know
no,
what he's called.
It's Betty.
I don't even know what he's called.
Betty!
It's Bowen.
Betty.
It's Bowen. Betty would be a girl. Bowen.
Betty.
Said Bowen.
Betty. Betty hater.
Yeah, I hate Betty. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, all my coins are here. Oh, 29 silver coins I just lost.
My god.
It's 10 damage anyway.
And he's can't fight this me, I 3 gen fun stuff.
What even is this? This is so bad.
Ooh.
Oh, I got a sharp. It does 12 damage. Oh, nice. Yeah, I got a good sword finally now. Although, die that weird zombie with the fishbowl. Actually, there's a chance it drops a fishbowl, I heard.
Like, I got the exact same thing.
Do you actually? I got a, how much does it do? 10. Mine is more damage than yours now. I got a, what damage?
Agile?
I got a sharp, and now mine does 12 damage.
Let me see.
Agile.
Legendary!
That's the same amount of damage as mine.
It's like sharp. Legendary!
The light is plus.
Nah, man.
20 knockback. Okay, guys. I'm getting hurt. Sorry, guys. I'm just checking this.
Washed.
Okay, guys, we will definitely have to end it there. We went way over the limit. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.